The journey of the Kelp hero began upon the chickens that swim inside the soft cushions, in any place near the rising sun, where the drizzle path is drawn all the way up to the mountain of fire. The hilarious smell of the misty mountains gathers so many hopes and so many memories in just no repetition. It swears to its relatives by the momentum and the cosmic force of all the gods who are waiting for a sign. It will be their most unique alternative to drag into her arms their only hope to achieve a disaster. Some ogres yell at their mother just to be clear. I am the sound of your rotting, rusted brain, an elusive companion from her nightmares. I can't and won't heal wounds like yours. I'll be gone when you wake up. She was damned since the moment she ate that frog from the swimming pool. She just couldn't stand a chance to look tight and look right for another course. Just like dwarfs from a shiny little town, she disappeared into a mist formed by droplets of nothingness that precipitate upwards into a void of finite infinity. Madness. The libellular realm in which you seek happiness.